Good afternoon, you YouTube, you. Well, here's a little tale. This is my Trojan T-28. And you've seen Hubster flying a yellow Trojan T-28. Well, that old one is now Mon Capitaine's property. And I love it so much that I had to buy another one. Anyway, yesterday we filmed the maiden. And it was fraught with problems. When I bound the model up to the transmitter, I only had safe, and I couldn't unsafe the aircraft. So I landed it and then bound it again out of safe, which was fine. So we filmed it all, got home, and the phone didn't capture the footage. So, although my headcam did, but the quality of the headcam is pretty low, so we've come up again. I'll call this the maiden again, even though this has now got three flights on it. Excuses over, let's chuck it in the air, YouTube. On, yes, right, just check. We've got right aileron, left aileron, up, down, right, left, and hold it. Oh, right, so check, turn it over. Yeah, yeah, safe is engaged. Right, okay, well, now I've got safe back and switchable in and out. I will use it, even though I don't need to. Sorry, throttle cut is off. Yep. Okay, here we go. Right. Yep. There it goes out with safe engaged, and safe is now off. Is that, you got it on?
If your introduction worked or not.
Well, I can always flip it round. It's a little bit more twitchy. Some sort of sudden around.
Yeah.
Out. fault with it out of the box. The receiver will only work with AS3X functioning and not safe. Or safe functioning and no AS3X, which is what I've pumped for. So it's flying absolutely clean as it is now, no AS3X. But I do have the safe as a safety backup. So things get unnecessarily hairy. Just fine because I fly the Fokker Wolf completely clean, but I did fly the Dynam Hurricane completely clean until I put a safe programmable receiver in the Hurricane. Why? Because I want that body to last. I don't want some silly accident befalling it, because Dynam are sitting on their hands, making them in China. And sticking two fingers up the rest of the world. We're not going to send them to you, we're going to keep them for ourselves. Which I suppose is all to do with the big shipping scrudge worldwide. The cost of container shipping and that kind of market. Anyway, not thinking about that right now, I'm thinking about this. I'm loving it. I swear this model really gives such good value. I mean, it's dirt cheap really compared to a lot of things that anybody can do. You put a 4S in, I'm flying on 3S, and I think I will only fly these on 3S. I prefer my warbirds to fly scale, I like 4S in a sport model. Having said that, the Hurricane, Dynam Hurricane. and the Durafly ME109 you would have seen, they both fly 4S. I digress. It's a good enough job with 3S, I think. A minute countdown. Slowing pattern. Safe. I do use that on landing. Sometimes I do use it, sometimes I don't use it. It just depends how the mood takes me. It's the official maiden for you guys. I say it maidened yesterday, but we didn't get the footage. So we're flying it again today. I'm flying it again today. Yeah, there it is, YouTube. All in one piece. I love it. Hope you did too. So it's a goodbye from me, and it's a goodbye from him over there. Take care, YouTube. Speak to you soon. Come watch another video soon, won't you? Bye.